Welcome to the installation guidance of YB Toner. Today I will teach you how to install Brother TN227. Firstly, take out the empty toner cartridge from your printer. For the new toner cartridge, you'd better shake it horizontally several times, and then remove the orange protective cover. Install the toner cartridge onto the drum unit, and then slide the green tab to clear off dust. Finally, open the top cover, put the toner cartridge into the printer, then you can use it.